Hi everyone. So today we have a very special guest with us. That is Ashwin, who has scored 100 percentile in maths and 99.8 percentile in, you know, overall. So we welcome Ashwin first of all on our platform, and he has been my regular student in Evolve batch on Unacademy. So many congratulations, Ashwin, first of all.
Thank you, sir. Thank you for your help.
How are you, Ashwin? How are you feeling after the result?
Sir, I'm feeling very happy because 100 percentile means very good score, and overall 99.8 is also good. But still, I will try to improve in marks.
Yeah, definitely. This is just the first you know, stage, and definitely you'll have to crack JE Advanced and get into top IITs with top branches. So which is the college that you are targeting? Which college you are aiming for?
Sir, nothing specific, but main goal is IIT, but no specific.
Any dream college or dream branch that you want to pursue?
Dream college is not there, but dream branch is either like computer science, electronics, something.
Okay. So when you were preparing, did you expect 100 percentile in mathematics?
Yes, sir. So in the starting, I wouldn't have expected 100 percentile. But then in 12th and all, I thought maths, okay, it's easy for me. I can get a good score, but still I never expected 100 percentile.
Okay. So were you active on social media? Many learners want to know during your tenure.
So I had social media accounts, but I limited it a lot. Even on WhatsApp, I mostly if it's for some school related issues or asking doubts, etc. And Telegram I used to use for only teachers updates. Other than that, social media was
less. I understand that. It took you 4 hours for me to reply, Anna. So definitely, right. It's good thing, Anna. So were there any distractions during your preparation? Matlab, something that was taking you off the, you know, road?
Sometimes I used to spend too much time on YouTube watching some videos, but then even if I spend 5 to 10 minutes, I will understand that I'm wasting too much time and quickly move on to studies. So very not good. Too much time.
That is very good control, Anna. That is very good control. Okay. So how many hours do you spend studying, Anna, on an average per day?
Like that, I don't count hours, but still I try to study maximum. Other than maybe sometime going in breakfast and food and all, I used to try to spend most time in studies.
So okay.
And
okay.
A bit of time for leisure.
Okay. All right. So what do you think, is revision of the theory important or equally important as solving? Means do you revise your notes and everything, Anna? Or do you keep on solving only?
Yes, sir. In all three subjects, revision is important. Okay. So it depends on the subject.
Right. So did you solve previous year questions along with your preparation?
Yes, sir. After previous year questions from Arihant, and at the end, December, January, I used to do 2020 and 2019 BOIQ.
Very good. Some tips you would like to give to everyone who is seeing you, Anna?
Main tip is just studies. But before studying, you have to make a schedule, plan out what you will do. Otherwise, if you are just simply studying, it might not be effective. So try to make your study effective, then you will get good marks.
Okay. So were there any good coaching institutes in UAE? Because you are far from here, and I think you connected through Unacademy with the top educators. So this online education has definitely proven, you know, a good boon to you, I guess, Anna.
Yes, sir.
What do you think about? Was there any difficulty during your online preparation that you faced? Means that you might not have faced during offline.
So in the starting, I had some problem with doubts, but then slowly, I started studying more also, so that time even my doubts decreased. So even if I had doubts, it'll be very less that I could ask easily. Other than that, there was no problem. India, I'm able to study from India's top educators online from my home. That is a good thing. Right. So there was not much problem.
Right. All right, Ashwin. I will not take much of your time. I will wish you all the very best for your next attempts as well as JEE Advanced. And may you get the dream college and the dream branch. Thank you so much for your time, beta.
Thank you, sir.